This video we've got a Volkswagen Jetta, and we've taken out the old broken window winder regulator unit, and we're going to install a new one. And to get it out, take off the door skin, just put it down here, across the bottom, up this side. If you pop the little wire from the door handle, just pops out. Anyway, that's our new unit, new regular unit. And the next step when we reinstall that, and just two studs here, one up there, one here, and one there, and four here around the unit where the motor goes. You can see the old door skins off there. Get the screws off. So our next step, and I'm going to reinstall it, and it's our next step on our VW Jetta, one of the regular replacement. Okay, set it up in place there. Use a wee X socket here to key here to tighten up. Forward here. Okay, that's the unit fitted there now. Next step, now I'm going to fit the crash bar here on the door. Two here. Now, next step, I'm going to fit the glass. Sort of an angle there. Now, at last part, you take up the crash bar here. You can see the plate bar. Now, you can take up the motor. These studs here, with these screws. Now I'm just going to hook up the switch here. Test her wiper before we put her cover on. The switch will be missing. I'll give her a wee test tonight before I put it together. you have it, and I'm hoping good. Okay, I got a regular fitted, got a glass fitted, and a crash bar fitted. Next step now, I'm going to put on the door skin. And that's the next step. I just hook on the wee cable here. And you see the wee cable there? It's just hooks on there. Okay, I want to install a little lock here. Switch. So we're going to line up the locking tab there with the slot on the key. So we've got our tab in there. And you know, you just get a screwdriver there. And just a little screw back there. This will line up, not the bar linen. Once the bar done, you can tighten the wee screw again. That'll lock on the barrel. So I'll leave her, just lock her back, line her up, push her home, tighten her up.